one more. Okay.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Academy for Visual and Performing Arts at Heritage High School. At this time, we ask that you silence all mobile devices. For the safety of our performers, we also ask that you do not use any flash photography. We hope that you enjoy tonight's performance. Thank you.
Good.
Would soon be there. this. While visions of sugar plums dance in their heads. And I and my cat. Had just settled down for a long winter's nap. To see what was the matter. Away to the window. I flew like a flash. Tore open the shutters. And threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave a luster of midday to objects below, when what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer? With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick. Than eagles his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wild hurricanes fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop the coursers they flew, with a sleigh full of toys, and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkle I heard on the roof, the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He had fallen on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled! His dimples, how merry! His cheeks were like roses! His nose, a cherry! His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke that encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed, like a bowl full of jelly. Thank you. spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all his stockings, then turned with a jerk. And laying his finger aside of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose. He sprang to his sleigh and to his team gave a whistle. And away they all flew like the down on a thistle. But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight, "Merry Christmas to all, and to all."
We are heavy, okay. Thank you. Thank you. I brought my tree down to the shore. The garland and the silver star. To find my peace and grieve no more. To heal this place inside my heart.
Once I, each child, can change.
this time, if we have any HHS chorus alumni, you're invited to the stage to join us in singing Carol of the Bells.
Cheer from